The results of correlational studies give us what is called a correlation coefficient. Correlations tell us two things, the strength of the relationship as well as the direction of the relationship. Here we have our x variable, which is our predictor variable, and our y variable, which is our criterion variable, or what is to be explained. In our study, the x variable was the number and type of chores, whereas the y variable was the number of sexual encounters. For the strength of a relationship, we can have a positive relationship. We can also have a negative relationship. Here, in a negative correlation, as scores increase on the x variable, they decrease on the y variable. In a positive correlation, as scores increase on the x variable, they also increase on the y variable. This would be an example of a perfect positive correlation, plus 1. Here we have an example of a perfect negative correlation, minus 1. In the middle, we can see that our data points are randomly distributed. This would indicate no relationship. In our example, there would be no relationship between the number of sexual encounters and the type of chores. Here, we see a moderate positive correlation. Here, we see a moderate negative correlation. Again, strength and direction of relationships are explained in correlational studies.